Hi, I'm going to show you how to create an owl collage. I'm going to be using a newspaper as my background, but you can use whatever type of paper you like. First, I'm going to fold your paper in half and then draw half of your face shape starting at the fold and ending it at the fold. Cut it out, keeping your scissors on the line at all times. The next thing you're going to do is you're going to use any type of line to decorate your artwork. Next come the eyes. I'm going to use an old card, fold it in half, then cut out a circle while my paper's still folded. That way, I'll have two eyes in the same size and they're ready to go. I like to draw both my pupil, the black dot inside our eyes, and the iris, the part that holds the eye color. But you can create any type of eyes you like, with any type of expression you like. I found this colorful mailer from BJ's, which is perfect for my triangle beak. Your beak can be any color you want. You can cut it out, or you can just draw it on, your choice. The last thing are the wings and the feet. To create wings, just draw a big oval on another paper, I'm still using the mailer card, cut it in half, and then glue it on. You can be all done now, or you can add any details you like. I decided to give my owl some color, but you don't have to if you don't want to. I hope you enjoyed this project as much as I did. Please don't forget to share your artwork with me at Seesaw. Have a great day!